Canestrini. This cute little shape is said to resemble a forager's basket. You know, like a little Red Riding Hood's basket. Hers was probably a little bigger, but anyways. Its scooped shape means it's great for sauces with small pieces like peas or bits of mushroom. I love how it catches the beans in pasta e fagioli, an Italian pasta and beans dish. So humble and yet so tasty. By the way, the Italian word for basket is canestro, and that's where we get